Oron, know your enemy before you strike the first...
Grrrr. Want some? We're on a roll.
Trick.
I let my guard down.
Want some?
late for regrets.
careful!
Tom! Now we're gonna have some fun!
Tom!
Huh. I'm gonna lightning blast!
Yeah. Healing!
Sightseeing!
Healing!
Spear of Might!
Top!
Sightseeing!
Spear of Might!
That's all you got!
Ice Beetle!
Spear of Might!
Sightseeing!
Shockwave!
Hammer of Might!
All right! Stronger already.
Oh yeah!
I did it, Claire.
The Dragon Brigade!
Good job getting this far, but I'm afraid it was all in vain. Reinforcements?
Looks like we took too long.
You guys load the copper. Leave the fighting to us.
Yes, right away! Hurry, everyone! Let's get that copper loaded!
Lay them to waste.
In your dreams! Here I go!
Bring it on!
Spear of Might!
Someone has to deal with the Dragon Brigade. You go on ahead. We'll hold them off.
What?
Just go! Hurry!
Don't worry. We'll catch up with you later, I promise. Now get that copper to Dion.
Good luck. Marlene, let's go.
Don't even think about it!
I think we avoided the worst case scenario.
What could you possibly accomplish by looting some copper?
Or
maybe it's for that new weapon of yours.
How do you know about that?
Don't underestimate us. We've known about it for quite some time now. You don't have a monopoly on spies, you see.
Why, you?
Whatever this runological wonder of yours turns out to be, it won't help you win the war. The weak will always fall to the strong. But enough with this pointless posturing. Sir.
Don't make me laugh.
So these two are Fate and Cliff, huh? You both are quite impressive. It's not too late, you know. Join with us. If you refuse, you'll die.
Wait, join you or die? I can't decide which is worse.
We'll never join you. Don't intend to die either.
I thought you'd have a little more sense. What a pity.
Oh, a real fight!
Let's take them on! Spear of Mother! Hammer of
this battle. But we shall win the war! I don't believe it. Still, your fate shall be...
We better get back to Aquios fast. Now that Eriglyph knows we are working on the new weapon, we don't have much time.
You're right.
Spear of Might!
What goes around comes around.
Ha! No problem!
You're way uptight.
Do you chill out?
I hate it!
You're running on empty! The overconfident. Remember that. What's this?
Tynave! Farlene!
Damn! They didn't get away?
I thought something intriguing might be afoot. And now we meet again. I'm glad I came out to play today.
Albel!
What a pity. We had to seize your precious cargo.
I'm so sorry!
Silence, maggot.
Albel Nox. How dare you do this to my people?
You mean these two? They resisted when we tried to seize the goods. They didn't put up much of a fight. They... dropped like flies.
You won't get away with this.
No getting off the hook for free today, ladies. I'm not in play. Besides, this time you might even give me a little sport.
Oh yeah? Try us. We have a way of taking the fun out of things for our enemies.
I'll be the judge of that. Now, let's see what you've got.
Ha ha, a real fight!
Let's take them on!
Want some?
This is gonna hurt! Shouldn't we take care of this little problem first?
Yeah, well, it's just like he said. Easy wins have never been my style.
Yeah, I gotta agree with you there. I have no interest in trouncing weaklings either.
Let's go.
I'm sorry, Claire. Please take care of Tynave and Farlene.
Of course. Don't worry about them. Are you going back to Aquios?
Yes. Somehow information about the top-secret new runological weapon that we developed, the Thunder Arrow, was leaked to Eriglyph. I must report to Her Majesty as soon as possible. They're not fools. They must be planning something.
As for that leak, one of my subordinates has gone missing. He disappeared right after you came back. There is a good chance he was passing information on to Eriglyph. This is truly unfortunate.
I see.
Nell, let's go.
Right.